We've said it before and we'll say it again. Maverick Viñales is probably the hottest property in the MotoGP paddock right now. And for 2015, he joins the top class as both a former Moto3 world champion and Moto2 rookie of the year. Following his time in what was then the Spanish Championship, his World Championship debut came in 2011. Viñales raced with the Paris Hilton-backed Bluesons 125 team, finishing an amazing fourth in only his third race at Estoril, before stunningly winning the very next Grand Prix at Le Mans. Viñales stayed in the lightweight class for 2012, which now became Moto3, with the same Bluesons Aventia team, but now on an FTR Honda machine instead of an Aprilia. He made history by claiming the first ever Moto3 race win under the floodlights of LaSalle. There were three back-to-back wins at Catalunya, Silverstone and Assen, plus another at Mugello. But later in the season, there was a series of mechanical gremlins which made for tremendous frustration, culminating in a mini strop at Aragon after the bike failed before the start. He then left the team very publicly before having to return due to contractual obligations. Third position looked likely in 2013 as well, but there was a dramatic turnaround in Viñales' favour towards the end of the year. He was now riding a third different bike in as many seasons, a KTM, but had changed team for the first time. The Mac, as he's known, was now part of Pablo Nieto's Leglis outfit, running under the Team Calvo banner. Mr. Consistency achieved podium finishes in the first 10 Grand Prix. That included double wins at Jerez and Le Mans. And even when he finished off the podium at Silverstone, he was still finishing fourth. This regularity, coupled with some of the misfortunes suffered by Luis Salom and Alex Rins, who had been winning more races, meant Viñales was still very much in the running when we got to Valencia. His third win of the season could not have come at a better time, seeing off the challenge of Rins at the final corner of the final lap. He was world champion. For 2014 came the rise to Moto2 with Sito Pons' team. Viñales was on the podium nine times, the first of which was a sensational victory which very much raised eyebrows in the paddock at only his second race in Austin. He then won three in a block of four races later in the year, taking the flag in Aragon, Australia and Malaysia in the season as Rookie of the Year. For 2015, he's been selected by Suzuki to race alongside Aleix Espargaró as the Japanese mark makes its return to MotoGP after 3 years on the sidelines. The first sample of his new blue machine came in the post-race test session at Valencia. Based on what he's achieved in recent years, he will be one to watch out for. Keep your eyes and ears peeled for Maverick Viñales.